Maybe we're on a dead duck here, but you never know.
I think we'll have to change the surveillance car, Sarge. The Burns girl keeps waving at me. Hang on, that's not her. Something's wrong.
Excuse me, madam. Police here.
Some of us may not be too bright, but we're not stupid enough to fall for that snow job you've just given us.
If you've got a complaint to make, let's discuss it in English, shall we?
Yeah. I reckon I could manage that. We reckon the department put up a big show before the TV cameras. As soon as they turned up, we had a teacher, a doctor, unlimited buy-up.
Yeah, where are they now?
Shut up, Henley. Like the lady said, where are they?
They were never meant to be permanent. Now, if that's all, Mackenzie, I really...
No, it isn't.
Busy.
We asked for help to get rid of some of the girls' tattoos, and we were turned down flat, and we want to know why.
You were not turned down flat at all. The department hadn't made a decision, that's all.
Okay. Well, let's make one now. The girls would be real happy if you could. They don't like making trouble.
The program will start when we find someone to do it. And I might add, the decision was made before I came here.
Yes. Of course it was. Well, there you go, girls. All we had to do was ask.
I'll see you in your office now.
We'll need you to come down to the station and give us a statement sometime.
But not today.
No, tomorrow will be fine. Well, thanks for your help, ladies. I'll see myself out.
Okay. Oh, thank God that's over with. Doreen?
Yeah? Oh, yeah, terrific.
Do me a favour. Next time you have friends around, make sure they're not on the run, will you?
There won't be next time, Debbie. I'm moving out.
Moving? Why?
Just can't afford to stay on this side of the harbour anymore.
Oh, well, thanks very much. How am I supposed to afford this on my own?
Oh, you'll be all right. You'll find someone else. I'm sorry, Deb, but I am going. I've been talking to a friend and she said that I'd be mad for staying here.
Oh, I see. She's talked you into moving in with her, has she?
No. No, she didn't, as a matter of fact. But I wouldn't mind. She was the best friend I ever had.
He used to give me roses. I wish he could again, but that was on the outside, and things were different then.